ਅੱਛਾ ਇਦਾਂ ਕਰਨੀ ਆ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਵਿੱਚ ਲੱਗਾ ਫਿਰ ਮੈਂ ਕਿਹਾ ਪਤਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਕੀ ਹੋਣਾ
Shivang. So agriculture, beverage crops. There are two beverage crops, tea and coffee. Tea and coffee. Two beverage crops. Shivansh, am I audible? Shivansh. Board dikh raha hai Shivansh? So beverage crops, tea and coffee, they are the commercial crops produced for selling purposes. They are generally produced through the plantations. Tea and coffee produce through plantations, plantation agriculture. एक और बार आ गया. टी एंड कॉफी आर द लेबर इंटेंसिव एज वेल एज कैपिटल इंटेंसिव क्रॉप्स. Both the crops are processed on the plantations itself Very good, Amritpal. Thank you. By Britishers. First, tea. India is a leading producer. Tea. India is the leading producer. India is the leading producer and exporter of tea in world. It is a leading producer of a leading producer and exporter of tea in world. Tea is bushy plant. Tea is a bushy plant grown on hill slopes in tropical and subtropical. Areas, tender leaves of tea bush are plucked by hands. For the preparation of tea, abundant and skilled labor are required for plucking tea leaves, especially women, especially women. Why, Bajaj? Why do the women are required for a plucking of a tea leaf? Patience. Women's, these are the more patient. They are having a patience compared to the males. Patience, yes. Women's, they are generally as underpaid. They are hired for the underpaid. Their work is undervalued. Tea leaves are processed on the plantations. Tea leaves processed on plantations. Processed on plantations to maintain its freshness. To maintain its freshness and market directly. Tea require warm and humid weather conditions. Temperature should be ranged between 20 to 30 degrees Celsius. Rainfall 150 to 300 centimeters, 150 to 300 centimeters annual rainfall, 150 to 300 centimeters annual rainfall is required. Frequent showers are good for growth of leaves. Frequent showers, showers, good for the growth of leaves. Tea require frost-free weather conditions. Soils should be deep and well drained. Rich in organic matter. Organic matter, what another term we can utilize at the place of this, Amritpal? No? Fertilizer is a chemical. Humus. Humus, dead and decomposed part of plants and animals. Humus. Important states are Assam. Jalpaiguri and Darjeeling. Darjeeling, Punjab receives 80 centimeters annual rainfall. As I told you, 150 centimeters to 300 desirable for it. In Punjab, shorter duration of winters are not favorable for it. क्योंकि शुरुआत में आपको कहा इट्स अ बुशी प्लांट दैट बुश विच हैज ग्रोन इन अ थ्री इयर्स इट इज रेडी टू द प्लकिंग द लीव्स विच विल बी एज अ कंटिन्यू टिल 12 इयर्स एक बार लगाने के बाद ठीक है एंड फ्रॉस्ट क्लाइमेटिक कंडीशन कोल्ड वेदर कंडीशन जनरली प्रिवेल्स इन अ शॉर्टर पीरियड generally there are as the drier conditions prevails in Punjab. Mr. Bajaj, telling. Oh, Jalpaiguri and Darjeeling districts of West Bengal. West Bengal, Jalpaiguri and Darjeeling districts of West Bengal. West Bengal, Nilgiri Hills in Karnataka. Karnataka, Kerala and Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu, Nilgiri Hills in Karnataka, Kerala and Tamil Nadu. Very good, Hardik. It's also produced in Himachal Pradesh. Himachal Pradesh. Himachal Pradesh. Tripura. Himachal Pradesh and Tripura. Next crop, coffee. It is the second most important beverage crop. Beverage crop in India is coffee. India contributes 4% of the world production of coffee. Very good. Leading producer of coffee is Brazil. India contributes the 4% of total production of coffee in world. 4% in total production of coffee in world. Amritpal, aram se bol. Arabica variety of best quality coffee. Haan ji, Brazil ki hogi. Arabica variety of coffee, Arabica. Arabica variety of coffee introduced by Yemen, which was brought by the Yemen, Yemen. It's great demand all over the world. Great demand all over the world. It was first grown in Arabica variety of coffee. First grown in Baba Budan, B-U-D-A-N. Baba Budan, B-U-D-A-N. Baba Budan Hills in Karnataka. Today it is widely grown in coffee bright, sorry, widely grown in Nilgiri Hills of Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu. Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu. Kerala, Tamil Nadu. Coffee required 15 to 28 degrees Celsius temperature. 15 to 28 degrees Celsius temperature. Rainfall between 150 to 200 centimeters. So what kind of soils are generally formed in such areas? Navneet, Navneet, which type of a soils generally found in the western coastal plains, which are receiving more than 150 centimeters annual rainfall? Black soils. Laterite soils. Laterite soils. L8. हाँ जी, इसमें टी में ना, उसमें वेल ड्रेन्ड लोमी सॉइल्स, डीप लोमी सॉइल्स, चाय yes. Mehul, is it correct? Tamil Nadu experiencing the 48 degree Celsius temperature. Is it possible to produce the coffee or a tea in such climatic conditions? But the presently the tea and coffee both are producing in such areas.
Some areas, sir.
Wait. Hills mein. Kyun? Temperature kyun kam hota hai? When we move the upward direction, temperature decreases. This phenomena is known as what we call to it? Jaya Dhingra. Normally, during the month of June, when Punjab experienced a 46 degree Celsius temperature, Dhruv Mehta preferred to go towards Kulu, Manali, Darjeeling, Dalhousie, because these are experiencing as less than 20 degree Celsius temperature. What term we are utilizing for that phenomena in which temperature decreases by increase in height? The rate of decrease in temperature is after every 165 meters, 1 degree Celsius temperature decrease. This process, it continue till the height of 18 kilometers from mean sea level. What term we are utilizing for it? Mehul Bajaj, Himani, Simanpreet. Itna kuch bata rahi hai, aur kya batau main aap? After every 165 meters, temperature decreases as the 1 degree Celsius. Wahi to pucha aapse. Relan, Vansh Relan, Malhotra, Shantanu. Kya kaha? Condensation. Condensation ise kehte hain. First word is begins with the L. Nahi hai. First begins with the N. Normal lapse rate. Normal lapse rate. So let's continue. Thank you. Nishtha given the correct answer. Normal lapse rate. That's why in the Nilgiris of Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, favorable for a production of tea and coffee because of low temperature conditions. Low temperature conditions. Low temperature conditions. Next crop, horticultural crops. Horticultural. Horticultural crops. Kiska? Low temperature. Moderate. Moderate. Wo chahiye. Horticultural crops. India is the largest producer of fruits, vegetables in world. Fruits and vegetables in world. Fruits and vegetables in world. It was as the leading producer of fruits and vegetables in world till 2015. Now it's the second largest. Now presently India is the second largest producer. Second largest producer, first China. India leads in the production of mangoes and bananas. India leads in the production of mangoes and bananas. Mangoes and bananas. India is a producer of tropical as well as temperate fruits. Tropical fruits are temperate. Tropical fruits are cashew nuts, lychee, tropical, pineapples, guava, cashew nuts, pineapples, lychee, guava, bear, B-E-R, chiku, grapes, etc. Temperate regions, apple, pears, apricots, pomegranate, strawberry, walnuts, grapes generally produced in India for a wine industry. What term we are using for this? Production of grapes for wine is known as wine, W-I-N-E, wine industry. Production of grapes for wine industry is known as, yes, Amritpal Singh, Shantanu, online students, fermentation is a process. My question is what we call to that practice in which grapes generally produced for a wine industry. Very good. Viticulture. I don't know. V-I-T-I-C-U-L-T-U-R-E. Viticulture. The practice in which grapes are produced for wine industry. Sorry? Yes, Jay Dhingra. Which month is considered as the natural time period for ripening of mangoes in India? In discussion of types of farming, we discuss May, July. Which of the areas? Areas? Very good. Good girl. Karnataka, West Bengal, Karnataka, Maharashtra. आप एग्जाम में लिख दिया सेम है सुरेंद्र सिंह. आपने यही बोला ना, आपने बोला नहीं टाइम पे. Yes, Maharashtra, West Bengal, Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh. In July, month of July, which state in India is known for a production of oranges? Nagpur in Maharashtra. Very good, Simanpreet. Nagpur in Maharashtra. Nagpur in Maharashtra. For bananas, Kerala. Bananas, Kerala. Mizoram. Kerala, Mizoram, Tamil Nadu, and Maharashtra. Gawa in Uttar Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh and Bihar, Gawa. हमने तो बताया आपको. Pineapples, Assam, Meghalaya. Assam, Meghalaya. Grapes in Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Maharashtra. Grapes in Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra, and Telangana. That's it. Apples in J&K and Himachal. हाँ जी.